What's up, with the family? In the place, in your face. It's your boy, That Boy Can Cook, back at you with a quick, simple, and always a delicious recipe. We gonna do a B.L.T. bacon, lettuce, tomato. Let's get it. Yeah. We're gonna start off and get our tomato sliced. So you slice it how you want. However thin, however thick you want. It's your world. But this is how I like mine right here. About that size. Go ahead and get our lettuce cut. We're just gonna cut half of a head of lettuce. Let's go ahead and get your core out. So just make your V. Bam, just like that. Turn your lettuce over. Is. So however you cook your bacon, if you want to cook it on top of the stove, cook it on top of the stove. I'm throwing mine in the oven. And I'm also making me some pepper bacon. I like pepper bacon on my BLT. So we're just going to throw some pepper on it, some fresh cracked pepper. And as much as you like. All right, family. Let's get our bacon in the oven. I got it at 400 degrees. And we're gonna cook it, baby. 10 to 15 minutes, depending on how you like it. We're gonna come back. We're gonna let it rest. And we're gonna build our sandwich. And that's gonna be it. That's gonna be all. In a minute, y'all. All right, so our bacon is almost done. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna take our mayo. I'm using Hellman's. Let's get it on our bread. I'm also using ciabatta bread. I like ciabatta with my BLTs. Feel free to use whatever bread you like. So we're just gonna make sure this is all covered up. We're gonna toast this off. It's gonna leave a delicious flavor, a nice little slight crunch. Let's just get all of this sauced up. We're gonna grab our bacon out and we're gonna toast these up. Just like that. There we go. All right, let's get our bacon. There it is. It's our bacon. I'm trying not to spill no grease. That's our bacon. Now let's build our sandwich. Check our bacon out. Ooh, check our bacon out. Yeah, let's toast our bread. So we're just gonna take our bread, mayo side down, give it a smash. So let's just make sure you give your bun a smash so the mayo can get toasted or cooked in that bun as such. We getting there. All right, our bread should be ready. Let's see what we got. Oh yeah, that's what we got right there. Look at that. Yeah. Oh, same way. Whew. Yeah. Let's build our sandwich. All right, look at that. That beautifully toasted ciabatta bread, baby. All right, so you know how I go. Gonna throw us some more mayo on here. How much ever you like for yourself. Throw us some lettuce on there. There we go. Good old maters on there. Yeah. Now let's hit the tomatoes with a little bit of cracked pepper. Yeah. You can throw a little salt on there if you like. Now for the star of the show. Look at that, the star of the show. Got that bacon. We're going to fold it so we can keep some height with our sandwich. Instead of cutting it, so we're just going to layer it. Bow. Let's get one more for the roll. Bow. There it is. That is. That's that B.L.T. on that ciabatta bread, baby. Yeah.
All right, family. That is it. That is all. Another delicious recipe, y'all.
Yeah. Quick and simple, but oh so delicious. B.L.T., baby. Yeah. In your face. B.L.T. Let's taste it. Let's taste it. Look at that. Full of bacon. Full of bacon. Gotta have the bacon, baby. It's a good bacon sandwich right there. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe. That's only if you like the content. Make sure you hit that notification bell so you know what we're doing, when we're doing it. Also, go down in the description, check out my website link, check out my affiliate links. That boy can cook. Out the place, out your face. Till the next time, I'm gone.